first step in disassembling a rear brake caliper is to remove the bracket from the caliper. Use a spanner to loosen the retaining bolts. Once the bolts have been loosened, you can then use your fingers to remove them. Once the retaining bolts have been removed, you can slide the bracket away from the caliper.